By the end of this video, you will learn how to use Nano Banana to change the background of a photograph using a text prompt. If you've ever wanted to completely transform the vibe of your photos by changing the background, but thought it was too complicated or required fancy software, then this video is for you. Now, you might be thinking, changing a background? Isn't that a ton of masking and layers? And traditionally, you'd be right. But Nano Banana is different. It's specifically designed to take the headache out of background editing, allowing you to simply describe the background you want and let the AI do the heavy lifting. Let's jump right into how it works. First things first, you'll need your photo ready. For this demonstration, I'm going to use a picture of myself. Here's my original photo. Now, what if I wanted to transport myself into a completely different environment? Maybe I want to look like I'm filming right from a professional video creator's home studio. That's exactly what Nano Banana is perfect for. The first step is to go to Google Gemini and upload the photograph. Nano Banana is integrated into Google Gemini. Once you upload your photo, enter the prompt. This is where the magic happens. You don't need to be a prompt engineering expert, just be clear about what you envision. For this photo, I used a very specific prompt to get the exact look I was going for. I typed, "Keep everything exactly the same, but put me inside a home studio of a video creator with background items and colors that match my original photo elements." Let's break that down. Keep everything exactly the same. This is crucial. It tells Nano Banana to only focus on the background and leave me, the subject, untouched. Put me inside a home studio of a video creator. This describes the new environment. I'm being specific about the type of studio. With background items and colors that match my original photo elements, this is a pro tip. It helps the AI create a new background that feels cohesive and natural with your existing photo's color palette and overall style, making the edit look even more seamless. After entering your description, you just hit submit, and in a matter of seconds, Nano Banana works its wonders. And just like that, from my original setting, I'm now chilling in a super cool video creator's home studio, complete with relevant background items and colors that perfectly complement my original photo. Look how naturally the elements blend. You can see the attention to detail, like the lighting and the reflections, all seamlessly integrated. The possibilities here are endless. You could put yourself on a beach, in a bustling city, a futuristic spaceship, or even on the moon. It's all about how you describe it. Nano Banana isn't just a gimmick. It's a powerful tool for content creators, social media enthusiasts, or anyone who wants to quickly and effectively enhance their photos without needing advanced editing skills. Whether you're trying to create a specific aesthetic for your brand or just having fun experimenting, this is definitely a tool worth checking out. So there you have it. Changing photo backgrounds with Nano Banana is incredibly simple and gives fantastic results. Give it a try and let me know in the comments below what amazing backgrounds you create. If you found this tutorial helpful, please smash that like button, subscribe for more tech tips and creative tutorials, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.